か？There's a crocodile, right? You can't see it in the video, but I'm just telling you there's a crocodile over there. No hippo that I can see. This is low water, Popa Falls.
Normally the hippo during the day, they can stay more time underwater to cool down their skin. So by night time, so they use diving, so they used to go at another spot.
That's a big duck.
And also the gestation period of the hippo, the human, is only 8 to 9 months, so then they deliver the baby. So, and also they used to deliver the baby on the shallow water. Yeah. And also at the moment you can see, you can find the hippos on the middle of the river. So, but when the river rising up, you won't find the hippo on the middle of the river. So they used to move on the side of the river where it's shallow.
this building. Thank you.